It's that crowd on the bridge. It's the townsfolk. They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Melly, can you...
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right. So, where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit.
That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go.
Go on.
Get going.
Good luck. You too.
They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Whoa. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse.
All right, sir. We're just getting our stuff together. Elsa, leave those plates and gather up some warm clothes.
Bloody bourgeois.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
Huh?
that? Oh, you're going to pay. Oh.
Will you just bugger off and leave me in peace? Get out!
Fuck! You go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats around your feet.
You wanna keep it down a bit? Okay, sir. What's that?
Look out! There's someone here!
Hey! You've seen your last fun round!
See if you can nix up with all these rats around your feet.
You wanna keep it down a bit? You know what Lord Nicholas does to looters.
The Scarlet Monkey stuck up warm in the bastion, and everyone else is doing the same as me. I'm gonna have a look at the other
room. You do that. Leave me out of your plundering.
to stop.
Things.
You saw what they do to people. We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us.
Shit!
Rat! Leave it now!
It is everywhere like this. Where I am, but at least I'm still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost!
By myself!
Oh, God.
I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard of martial law. Or to die before he does.
He's right, Anna. And contagious. Get out of here!
Listen to him! Fuck off! Now!
I need to keep those rats busy.
Oh, I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
Sorry.
Let's go see what it was.
Hey! Where's the hanged man?
Oh no!
That was no.
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them.
We're all going to hell.
Perhaps if I pass under the gallows. Not bad. Not bad at all. Maybe I could get one of those hanged bodies down? Doesn't look very solid.
Bastards. You're the ones back.
That's enough!
Can I kill you?
What's that under my... Whoa! Don't look. Don't look.
I must stay true to my faith. I must stay true to my faith. Remember the...
Ah!
did hear something of
him. Don't move. It will be over soon.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. University. See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here. Come on, there has to be another way to get in. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
Give me a few coins at least.
No!
You must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
Wait. Hey! There's more.
That'll teach you. Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
So why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. They're gone. Come on, it's just a cemetery. Oh, more bodies. What are you so excited about? Oh, wow. So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis and sulfur. We have to crush them up together. Try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. It's locked. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. Myself up. I can't. If I can get it down there, I could climb on it.
down there. I could climb on it. Down there. I could climb on it. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. God. If I can get it down there, I could climb on it. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. All right. Please.
Please tell me this can still roll. The wrist won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Now, the lantern, quickly! Yes! All right. Please tell me this can still roll.
Mm.
Was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Believe it. They use the rats against the sick.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important? Screw
Odorous, I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good. Listen, I know you.
It worked.
What have you got to say that's so important? Screeching.
Odorous, I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll. You think you'll fool me?
It worked.
Ah!
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will...
Huh?
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side!
Well...
We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks!
Eh? Well... Well, well... Hey! You gotta see what we do to intruders around here! Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something.
Enough!
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks!
Well... Enough!
Sanguis cages. This is not just an evacuation.
Well, don't get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Stay alert. If we... Over there! I found them!
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no...
You're not getting away this time!
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying!
Stay at... Finally. But I never find...
You there?
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
My right leg, that was a sling.
Threw that
at
me.
Look. Need some help here! Someone's shooting at me!
We need that. Leave no stone unturned.
Here! Catch him!
Hold the area!
No point continuing.
This is getting better.
Flush you out of hiding, you'll see.
Get up! Should have been a bit more careful.
What the?
There! Get them! This way, running visitor.
Shit,
if you'd be so kind.
I really thought I was going to dump one of those.
What on earth are they doing here?
They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know
Come
how to
on,
read.
I'll tell
that
them
doesn't give them the
fight.
Right to act like assholes.
Stay alert. Anyway, if we keep looking, we'll find them.
Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming.
Hey,
we'll have to pray for him.
This way!
Manners.
Don't move.
Yes, finally.
So kind as to follow.
Shit.
What on earth are they doing here?
Dump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes.
What is it? What?
One of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming.
Ah, forget it.
We'll have to pray for him.
Huh? I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill, but now...
And too many heretics have turned their back on him. The man's a saint, bro.
What?
A saint.
Nothing at all.
The university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses here?